Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about Masters in Health Science in New Zealand. In this video, I would be covering four points. The first one is the requirements the students need to meet to get admission into this program. The second one is the intakes. The third one, the tuition fee. Fourth one being the post-study work visa and visa options for dependent spouse if you are married. So friends, keep watching for complete information. Masters in Health Management is a qualification at level 9 of New Zealand Qualification Framework. The duration of this course may be from 18 months to 2 years. This course is best suited for applicants who have got an academic background in health sciences or any health discipline. So if you are an applicant who is a doctor by profession, a nurse, a doctor, or a lab technician, then this course may be suitable for you. To get admission into this program, that is Masters of Health Science, you need to meet certain requirements. These requirements are broadly categorized into two parts, the first one being academic requirement and the second one being English language. To get admission into this program, the applicants must have a bachelor's degree in a relevant discipline, that is in health science or in any health discipline. So this was the first requirement the applicants are required to meet. The second one is of having required English level to complete this course. The applicants may prove this by submitting an IELTS scorecard with the overall band score of 6.5 with no band less than 6, or an equivalent PTE score, that is overall 58 and no less than 50 in any of the four subskills. So these were the requirements which the applicants must meet to get admission into this program. The students may get admission into this program of study in Feb intake, July intake, or October or November intake. So these are the three intakes where the students may choose to study in New Zealand for this program. The tuition fee for 1 year is about New Zealand dollars 25,000 to 27,000. Applicants are highly encouraged to check with the exact fee structure with the college or university they wish to do Masters of Health Science in New Zealand. After the successful completion of this course, the applicants may be eligible for a post-study work visa of 3 years. So once you complete this course, the duration of which may be from 18 months to 2 years, you get to have a post-study work visa for 3 years. There are also options for your dependents like your spouse or children if you are a married applicant. If you are a married applicant, then you may apply for the work visa for your dependent spouse. As per the policy, if you are enrolled in a course which is at level 9 of New Zealand Qualification Framework and this Masters of Health Science is at level 9 of New Zealand Qualification Framework, you may support the work visa application for your spouse. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about study in New Zealand, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you with the process. Thank you.